That's what I have to say about that.
Killed Kate. Oh, creeper. Wow.
Crap. See, I didn't even hear him again.
They're creepy that way.
Da-na-na-na.
Does anybody know what a creeper feels like?
Pain?
Warm and cuddly and a giant fuzzball. Kind of like Blind when he had hair. I'm kidding, Blind. I'm kidding.
I was never fuzzy.
My beard is fuzzy.
My brain is fuzzy.
Well, yeah, that's just from hanging around Mamer too much. I mean, that's a standard side effect.
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Creeper behind you, Mamer.
Yeah, I heard him jump down. And a zombie and a skeleton. Oh, I'm about to die. Save me. Catello, you healed me twice.
Wasn't sure if the first one took.
Huzzah. Oh, thank you, Blind. Much needed.
What, Blind healed you too?
Yeah, all
you have
did.
Two mods and an admin healing you, and you're still somehow almost dying?
As soon as I said I was dying, you guys, you all healed me.
Guys, I don't think there's hope for Mamer anymore. We're done. Gilligan is down. I repeat, Gilligan is down.
And the skipper, too.
As soon as we get to be able to modify spawners, I'm going to have a blast.
I mean, where is your physical home?
I don't think so.
Oh, you think?
Oh, you stupid son of a bitch. Damn creepers.
Thank you.
once I can go chase. Can go chase them. Yep.
Oh, the tear just dropped into the lava.
Into
the
lava.
Oh, no, it's that white thing right there.
Did you see the fireball?
Oh.
Woo.
Did you see that fireball, Mommy?
Mm-hmm.
That was awesome.
It's a big wall.
You're going really fast.
Whee.
Wouldn't your legs be tired after running like that?
This is really cool, actually.
There have been many rumors and misconceptions regarding the use of the
Mom,
blaze
see if
rod,
you can
and
dig
it's worth noting, in particular,
oh,
that
Mom,
the blaze rod does not allow you to hit enemies from further away. This is the result of being on creative mode. Be used for crafting the next tier of tools serving as what would normally be a stick. You cannot use these items as a type of power source, using it to fuel furnaces. Be crafted into blaze staves. It is dropped
three.
From blaze, a moth from
oh.
There also
killed it.
Things
sorry.
Oh, they can survive
so
in the lava.
So that thing, that those things that are swimming around the blaze is a blaze rod.
Oh, okay.
But it doesn't say what it is.
Hit it.
You got your homework done?
Mom's getting it out of the lava.
It's not helping.
Mom, dig straight up. Because then you can enter the real world with, and you can destroy bedrock.
What do you use a gold nugget for?
To make gold?
Yeah, like six of them.
So you think I should be able to go straight up?
Yeah, and dig through the bedrock. Switch it to first person.
I don't know that they've done that yet, but they've added that.
See?
Yeah, it's in the 1.9. It's right here. The gold nugget is an item dropped from a zombie.
Whoa.
It can be crafted into gold ignits.
I don't know
making
about this, Kylan.
Four,
I don't think this is where you thought it was.
Wood logs. What?
So, I dig straight up and I go through the
bedrock,
but this is where I am.
Mom, maybe...
Yeah,